Hi
guys, it's Nasty Game HD and welcome to my team of the season, Thiago Neves review. So his price range on the Xbox is 14 to 28k, on PlayStation 18 to 35k, on Origin 14 to 28k. Okay, so now getting into his stats, he has 81 attacking positioning, 86 vision, 81 acceleration, 83 agility, 99 heading accuracy. I mean, that's the big one. 92 stamina, 92 jumping, and 99 heading accuracy. It's amazing. I've played him at centre forward. He is normally a cam, but he's just amazing there. He's got 4-star skills and 3-star weak foot. He is left-footed, and he's got long shot taker trait, and he has got some other really good specialities, like the free kick specialist. As you can see, he is amazing at free kicks. That was actually the first goal I scored with him. Okay, so his pace is pretty good. It's better than what I thought it would be. I think he's got 82 pace or something. It's much better than that. Great penalty there by him. And look at these skills. He just Ronaldo chops the defender, cuts back, and boom. I did actually play a guy with a full Lanús team. I think that's an Argentinian team. And he had the abbreviation, the badge, everything. I played him and it demolished him. I think 8-1. Thiago Neves scoring all 8 goals. Okay, his dribbling, amazing. His finishing, amazing. His shot power, even better. He's just an amazing player. I really didn't expect him to be this amazing. He's quite hard to link up in the Saudi League, but he is Brazilian, so that means you can get some pretty good hybrids going, like I had with Marquinho at right wing, helping him get the full chemistry. Nice skill by Neves here, and slots it on his weak foot, right into the top corner. And then, out-muscling defender, he cuts back, and he cuts back again, and he releases a banger right into the bottom corner. Okay, his balance is probably one of the only things that let him down. When he gets pushed off the ball, he won't get it back. Unless it's easy to get back. That was an amazing pass, by the way. Look at this finish. Boom! Right into the bottom corner. Balance, not so good. Long shots, incredible. So, Thiago Neves gets an overall 9 out of 10 on his team of the season card.